There are fraudulent ads on the medical website ScrollMD.
The ads are redirecting site users to what could be a fictitious pharmacy. Sounds like a clickbaiting scheme.
It's the latest on the ScrollMD website.
HTML injection, check it out. Someone hacked a curtain ad on the ScrollMD site. Looks like a normal ad, right? And this is the code for the ad. But peekaboo, there's actually two codes written right on top of each other.
A clickbaiting scheme.
Right.
Like Gabriel predicted.
The target had to breach the ScrollMD servers to inject this code.
The algorithm was designed to take any symptom that you type in.
Anfadril, that's diabetes.
He's operating almost entirely on the surface web, where he can reach millions of everyday citizens.
We'll take turns filtering the data. First one to get stumped takes the late shift for 3 weekends straight.
Let's nix all the machines with IP addresses associated with big corporations. Executive assistants and guys in the mailroom probably aren't counterfeit drug lords.
218 gone.
Go ahead and pull up that internet service provider, man.
Okay, I'm getting the hard location for the IP address now. Looks like you're gonna be enjoying the late shift, my friend.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
Pull up his frequent locations.
It's an HTML injection on your site that's causing site visitors to access malicious ads.
God, you're kidding me. Target's using an IR LED array. Makes his license plate unreadable to cameras. All four tires give up Bluetooth signals for report when they're low on pressure.
What are you thinking?
See that little white box right there? The Department of Transportation Traffic Monitoring System. Picks up Bluetooth signals to report traffic patterns.
Bluetooth is a hacker's best friend.
What time was the IR LED flash detected by the traffic cam?
6:49 a.m.
Can you put the newscast on the big screen?
These are the Bluetooth devices that paired with the DOT traffic box at the same time. We just ran the VIN number of our target's SUV through the Texas DMV database and got a hit.
Look, I know they scrub these devices of mold and spores and whatnot, but I am starting to itch a little bit.
Could be a coincidence.
Yeah, we were thinking that too. Until we checked the user history on both devices, we stopped thinking it. Hackers love using online poker to launder funds. It's hard to track. It's our target's favorite online poker site. And we have full administrator privileges, which means we're like the pit boss. We can see whatever screen we want. That's 6. Now 8? 16? He's using an algorithm.
Just stay with him. Just isolate the games our target's playing.
He's moving too fast.
Do not lose him.
Wait, look at his bets. He's going all in again, there and there.
Yeah, he's recombining his laundered assets. He's getting ready to cash out.
Player who starts to dominate.
I think I got him. Hydrus 99. Earnings is climbing to 159,000.
Comments. Trace the bank account linked to Hydrus 99.
Guys, come on. He hits 250. He's gone.
Look, we don't have time. Look, we have to hack it.
Just do it.
There's a bridge between each zone. Crummy, we have to ride one of them from yellow to red.
Did it. You have 250,000.
Infect the firewall with the virus.